proceeds from this year's Lights of Love campaign will benefit the renovation and repair of the iconic Crouse clock tower. We are excited to announce that as of this afternoon, close to $40,000 has been given for this campaign. Thank you to all that have given. And as a reminder, a light can still be gifted through the December holidays until January 13th. And with that, let us please welcome Crouse CEO, Dr. Seth Cronenberg.
We've been doing this for 38 years, and I think this is the first year we've done it like true Central New Yorkers, outside on the patio with this beautiful view. Tonight marks the unofficial start of the holiday season. Since 1928, our clock tower has really been the iconic feature of the Syracuse skyline. So it's our pleasure to do this tonight. So on behalf of all of Crouse, we'd like to thank our loyal employees and all of our grateful donors for coming here tonight to help light the clock tower.
Five, four, three,